Hell, my first episode of Monster Hunter Rise. I am excited for this, I've been for a long time, and it should be a good game. I played the demo, I liked the demo, some things have been changed, but I don't know. Oh, no, it's good. I've already started the game once to make sure everything works. I've bought all the content. Cost $17.99, so not too bad. Bit of a shame they've already started selling DLC. Anyway, first thing, options. Save data display. Okay, text. Okay. Oh. Okay, can't change you. New game. So, starting a character. Okay, type 1 or type 2? So it's not male or female anymore, it's type 1 or 2. Okay, let's change the background. Ooh. Ooh, no. Chin? Don't have a chin? Yeah, kind of. Jaw. Narrowish jaw. Okay, skin. Skin tone. That one? Definitely. Age, 90. How old am I? 26. Muscle definition. Do I have muscle? Do I have? Hairstyle. Okay. Time. See, why is that a woman's? These are the new ones that I've got. Gosh, that's oh gosh. Yeah, that's another one. That one? Always that one. Hair colour. God, no, 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 no. Less. There we go. I will save God. Okay. Eyebrows. Hi. What sort of eyebrows do I have? User saved. That should be alright. The eyes. Okay, just raise them a little bit. My depth should be okay. My position and size. Change both. I have blue eyes. Quite nice blue eyes. Them ones. Bit darker. Saturated. There we go. Save the colour. Which colour? Why? Why would I have blue? Blue eyelashes. Okay. The nose. Where's the nose? nostrils. Straight away. Nostril. I hate my nostrils, but there you go. Nose. I have a flat nose. Got a bit of a point on it. Kind of like that. I'm liking this. I'm really liking this. This area. I have a thin top lip. Facial hair. Now I don't actually have much facial hair. I have that, maybe at best. So why can't I pick the other colour that I picked? I don't want the other one. I don't want blue. I want to match my blue hair. One sec, as a look. Right, 655 B6. So, eyes. Say it is 655 B6. Okay. That makes more sense of the same sort of curly hair. Facial hair. 655 and 6. 655 and 6. There we go. Makeup. No. Hello, that's okay. Kabuki. That is, if I remember right, is a man dressing up as a woman. Hiram? Is it one called Zoro? No, don't want to hear that, to be fair. Makeup 2. Don't want lipstick. I don't even want a scar. I mean, I can always change it later. Even if I pay, it's fine. Okay, clothing. That one? Yeah. Or, in fact, better idea. I'll go for my colours, which is black sort of red with on. Voice down. Oh dear.
Yo Ace!
Hello!
Hey!
Yo!
Hello!
Hi!
Hello! Good day!
Yo!
You wanna go?
Hey!
Hey!
Hello!
Hi!
Hey! Good to see you!
Okay.
Nice!
Wow!
This is great!
Amazing!
Most enjoyable!
Astounding! Most enjoyable!
Great work!
Uh-huh.
Go you! Hey! I'll take you on!
Observe my hunt!
I rock!
Oh yeah!
Nice! Yo!
This'll be easy!
Woohoo!
You want a piece of-
Bring it on!
Nothing can stop-
I yearn for combat! Good day!
Let's take it easy, huh?
I rock!
And come back. Brilliant. Your name can be Ruffle Cat. Okay. I'll just put my actual name. Is the name okay? Correct. Oh dear. My Palamute. This video's already 10 minutes, so let's have a recess. That looks good. I like that. Stick with that for now. Right, coat. Type. What do you want it to be? Kind of like a wolf? A long dog, if you will? Let's make it a bit darker. Bushy tail. Clothing. Oh, it's gonna have me colour, definitely. Voice. Okay. Again, all settings. Oh dear, I'm going to use something like Cat This. But I will name my dog Draco. And now the cat. Oh dear. Okay. See, I never get it. Why would you want bright blue? It's horrible. And a coat. Nope, gotta sit with the tiger. No! Oh, not the moment. Like that. And pack two other spots. Can I make it more tiger-like? There we go. Yeah, nice. Just a little bit. The ears. It's like a Fennekin fox. But it's tail. Again, bush it. Clothing. Color. Nice sword. Support type. It's going to be a healer. That's created. Right. Now then. Draco and Cat. Captain of the Guard. Okay. we're about 15 minutes into the video. Hopefully everything's going well. I will not be doing multiplayer. I will be doing all of it single player.
Dear, looks like we've been caught in the act, Minoto.
Quite disappointing, Hinoa.
I really don't see how anyone could have noticed us.
It was a perfect display of stealth.
That's why we expect great things of you. You're always razor sharp.
Well then, I guess we still have a lot of training left to do.
Oh, they're annoying.
What? You don't want us sneaking in?
No. Get out
oh,
here.
Come on! This is Kimura! We're all practically family here.
Besides, Elder Fugen is looking for you.
So go get ready. Can't keep him waiting.
Yep, nice, I heard an idea. Damn it.
Shall we go?
An owl. Kind of a ripoff of Monster Hunter 4 you already had it.
Elder Fugen, we did like you asked.
Eagle.
Oh, Hinoa. Oh. Minoto. Thank you. I just got an important letter.
He's got fangs.
It looks like we've got a rampage on our hands.
So it's finally beginning.
It's been 50 years since the last calamity. But I remember like it was yesterday.
A huge pack of monsters in a giant stampede. They attack the village in a frenzied rage. Nobody knows why this happened. But it came close to wiping out our village last time.
I think it's time we paid a visit to the stronghold. We have to protect the village.
There's nothing to worry about, Elder Fugen. All of us, everyone in Kimura, we've all been training for this moment for our entire lives.
That's convenient.
Hinoa, we should start preparations right away.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Oh dear.
So.
My bitch and all the sign of it is here.
Great.
Got a message from the guild. You are now a certified hunter. You're living there, squirt. Should call you that. Okay.
Elder.
God's sake, what are you doing?
Congratulations!
You're finally an official hunter. Congratulations. Register with the guild. speak with the Master Hojo.
But first.
First, we go shopping.
Let's start there.
Marketeer of Mystery, Kaguro and Legend. Okay, I said you don't. Right. So, Hunter Info. Game controls. Oh, yeah, better go through every single one. Is there anything I don't already know? No. Just a shop. Okay. They mentioned Rathian. Does that mean Rathalos and Rathian will both be in it? We've seen Rathian in the demo.
Oh.
Next. Yeah.
How on double blacksmith? Is it tutorial? Okay. Blacksmith.
What is it?
What do you want? Preparing for the rampage. Good news! There is an hunter can I count on. I see. Oh, fine. Disappointment. Couldn't be 40 years, we'll make some hunter. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Buddy Plaza. Okay. Sweet and sweet dango.
Uh-huh.
So it's a ship. Yeah, okay.
Hey.
I'll get used to that. Your Mogi the ship.
Oh, hi.
Is it your Mogi?
Uh-huh.
Sit by and eat some bunny dango. She's having. Sounds good. Item box.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Hey.
What do you think?
Don't say. Try on that longsword. I don't want to use the longsword.
Go visit the hub. Come on.
Your usual spot, correct. My item box. Is it really blocking everything? So you've done the quest. Okay. Here we go.
Oh. Pardon me.
Oh, the Polyco's cute. With its little head kerchief. So this is the guild hall. He's wearing Zenobra armor.
This is
so Zenobra's in it.
Hojo.
That looks like a baby Tetsu Calvary.
How's it going?
Oh. Yes.
it might not be Tescabra. No, not Tescabra. Zenobra. Might be the Azurus. Maso, sushi.
Hey there! If it isn't Kimura's brightest flame. Yeah!
The action bar. It's like coming from the action bar and snap a picture of me. Ooh. Okay. Smile.
Sup, Ace.
One handsome devil here.
Sure thing.
Okay, so we've now got some more hunter info, camera controls, fireball gauge, and hunter hints. Wait, that's it, photo shoot. Oh, never mind. Hunter's notes, endemic block. Okay. Basic controls, weapon controls. No new weapons. Okay. Buddy info, Drake One Captain. Kimura Blade. He's got a blade? Oh, so he does. Nice. Didn't know her. Any idea where she'd be? Let's have a look.
Hey, listen.
Oh, it's Navi. You know, because I'm too lazy. Okay. We're gonna talk to her.
A taste of heaven.
Already registered, great. I retrieved your cahoot. Okay. Oh, I do get one! Yay! Oh, great. Okay, what are we gonna call it? Felix. Okay. Petal Ace.
Yeah.
Protection Charm. Okay. Spirit Birds. Yeah, okay. Okay. Purely cosmetic, okay. That's good. That's good. Accept all. Done. Right. I've accepted that. And I can do a village war, but now then, my house. Deck is my house. Can I go out? Shut up. Okay, so it's not totally open world. Well, I'm gonna end it here for now. Let's see if I can wave. Well, first, get rid of all this. Because it will annoy me. Oh! Okay, that's fast going. Call it for now, and I'll see you in the next episode.